Jack has a Hall of Fame vote, has for a while. He has sent in his ballot. We're going to put the ballot up right now. By the way, Jack, it looks much better than the mimeographed copy you have in front of you. What do you have, a 1920s copying machine at home?
I know Brandon Shapiro of the Yes Network is making the ballot look a lot prettier than it normally does, but let's focus on what's important about that ballot and go right up to the top right-hand corner. Mariano Rivera was the first name that I selected on this ballot. I did that symbolically. That was the easiest decision I made. You see the other players I chose: Halliday, Kent, Martinez, Mussina, Schilling, Wagner, and Walker. So you can let me talk, or you guys can hit me with what you think about my ballot. Remember, it's my ballot. I always love when someone says, well, I can't believe you did that with your ballot. Well, it's my ballot. This is the way I felt about those players. I do want to throw a lot of love in Rivera's direction. I don't think there has been a player who has been better at his position than Mariano Rivera has been as a closer. So that's why that was as easy as any Hall of Fame vote that I've ever made.